Hello guys, it's Conrad the Joker here. Today, for my a better video than the one that last time, just ignore that one. I am going to be doing some hangar missions. Hopefully, succeeding a few of them. Later, there'll be someone joining me, a girl, on here. Who's not on here yet, but she's going to invite me, or she's just going to join my session. Her name's called... S9EZ. Yeah. She's gonna be joining me in a bit, so if the girl, well, Sophie, that's her name, apparently. No, not apparently, her name. If she does ever watch YouTube, if she ever to see this movie, if she ever to see this video, go on and get my words out. So I want to say thank you for helping me out. Hope we can do it again in my next video, and thank you. Of course, she will know soon that she's not going to get paid as much as she's supposed to be getting paid. She only gets paid the amount that one gives her. But when we sell it, when we've completed it all, then she'll be getting paid half of what she should be getting. She'll be getting what? You know? Not really, no. But I think, yeah, it's 2 mil. No. Well, I think about 100,000, 50,000, I don't really know. But anyway, let's get on with the video, shall we? Some whooped on me. Damn it. What's that? Hang on, guys, I need to turn the TV so it's a bit more better. Right, damn it, the picture might be a bit bad for a sec. Or is it bad? Text me in the comments below before I move it, put my big freaking finger in the way. Was the picture bad? Or has it made it worse? Let's zoom out a little bit. Yeah, in the comments below, text me if you made it better or worse. Oh yeah, if you can hear it creaking, that is actually my bed, because I'm not one of those proper gamers. Alright, let's get on with this mission, shall we? I really need to find out, because I'm not going to be doing this. Right, goodbye. Right, airplane, for God's sake. Alright, there's a muscle car there. I'm using a muscle car because my car is a bit broke. I mean, a proper good car. 18 minutes. Let's do this in 18 minutes, shall we? I think this might be the hangar mission where, hopefully, you get to see that gun that will be soon coming to GTA. It's like an alien one. It goes in the rocket launcher, parts of where the rocket launchers go and the gun selection. Yeah, if my voice is a bit mumbly or a bit sounds a bit weird, I've got a bad throat, so that's probably the reason why. And my driving skills are freaking rubbish. If you want a freaking one. Anyway, please like and subscribe this video, because it's going to be, hopefully, if it turns out good, my best video I've ever done on GTA, since it's going to be my second one. It was going to be a part one to the first video that I did, but that one kind of got deleted. I kind of deleted it by mistake, so I never could post it again. I tried finding it, but I'm like, where am I going? But the mission that I'm The airport mission I'm doing right now for my hangar, I might actually succeed because it's not that many, because I'm literally the highest rank in this session right now. So we might just win. If I manage to complete this whole mission, please subscribe and like. And if anyone ever wants to tell me what I should do next on GTA, of course don't ask me to do any mods or any hacks or so I can't do that. Because I'm not, this is an Xbox, not a PC. I mean, I can do it on Xbox, but I'm not doing it on Xbox because I don't want to do it. Because I don't want to get kicked off my Xbox. Anyway, with my voice, I'm going to play some better music than whatever the hell it is. Right, no more for me now. Just going to listen to my music whilst I'm driving now. I take a look at my life and realize it's messed up. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking. Or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta know. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Boom, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like. On my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street light. I can't live a normal life, I was raised by the street, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind. Got my tin in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a locked out gangster, set tripping banker. And my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life through a dire. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things are going, I don't know. Tell me why are we so blind? Alrighty then, let's go kick some ass, if there's any ass to kick. Nope, just... wait, oh, there we go, ass kicking. I might die at this part. Yep, I'm dead. Didn't see that one coming. I almost got past him as well, because I was in the suit. That was one really good contact.
Alright. Yeah, sorry we're not coming with that.
Felt like it's gone fast so quick, since it did, because my data in my phone is rubbish. So if at any point it feels like it skipped a few bits, don't try and track that, it's just phone. It's got not much storage in it. sort that out tonight. I might load this video if I can. But yeah, managed to kick the ass and yeah. Now I'm gonna play my music again. And this time yeah. See you after the song. Well, the music go off, so it might come back on in a bit. Yeah, there we go. Here's the music. I think the only thing we might do is we cannot get destroyed by the internet. So our internet is a bit crap as well. Right, back to the music. Let's see if we can get to the hangar on foot. I don't know, but please put in the comments below if anyone's finished this whole hangar up to 50, or just 50 at the correct. I want to know which quick things I've never done this before. Yeah, I've done 20 something now. But do you meet Trevor when you've collected all 50 things that you need to collect? Comment in the comment section below, if so. should do it. Let's do more better than that. Right, put in the comments below, what should I do next for the next video? Do a video of me proving to everyone how good of a pilot I am with aeroplanes, or do some more of this? Oh, finally, I get to use this. I haven't used this in ages. I've used this. Used it yesterday. The booster. Jets, so they can't be arsed. Acorn. Go in. Oh. It just crashed into my plane. That does. That's why the army. Sorry, I say this, I don't know what I'm saying, but army sucks. The Air Force was there. Where's my goods? Can't see him anymore. I'm just gonna stand here until I get the other thing. He's taking a pee. Well, I would hurry, Ron, but it's not here. The hell is he? Oh, I'm going.
Try that again, guys. Paused again.
Because my camera is rubbish. Right. Let's go. Right, car goes over there, get on that bike, get it, go. Freaking hell out there. And then I'm ending videos with them, you know. I can sort out of thing, get some cars for the end, you know. This ought to be one of my best videos. I might put my Instagram and my Snapchat starting before the video, so you guys can follow me if you want. Back to the music. Almost there, guys. As soon as I'm done, I'm ending the video there. Please do follow me.
That video, but thank you for watching. Please subscribe and follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, but not Facebook. Facebook's rubbish. Anyway, thank you. Peace.